Hello, my name is Reverend Tony White. Welcome to my broadcast, The Cry of the Psalmist. The Cry of the Psalmist. Brethren, do you have challenges that look insurmountable? Are you harassed in your dreams? Do you have pains that you cannot even begin to understand? Is disappointment your surname? Have people come to associate you with disappointments? Are you harassed by witches and wizards? Do you have dreams that scare you? Do you have nightmares? Do things seem not to work out? Today, I have come to let you know that is the working of the enemy. It is the handiwork of the enemy. And so, brethren, today I'd like you to know that is the work of the wicked, the handiwork of the wicked. In my study, I discovered in the word of the Lord in Psalm 10, verse 3 and 4, Psalm number 10, verse 3 and 4, the Psalm tells us about the wicked. Psalm 10, verse 3 and 4, it says, "For the wicked boasted of his heart's desire, and blessed the covetous, whom the Lord abhorreth." Verse 4, "The wicked, through the pride of his countenance, will not seek after God. God is not in all his thoughts." This is what the wicked do to you and I. They are never resting. Their aim is to make us perpetually sad. That is the work of the wicked. In this same study of Psalm 10 from the Dates Bible, I discovered 22 sins of the wicked. 22 sins of the wicked. Number one, the wicked is full of pride. Number two, the wicked persecutes the poor. Number three, the wicked sets snares for their job. The wicked imagines evil against the righteous. The wicked boasts of his great plans. Number six, the wicked blesses the covetous. Number seven, the wicked rejects God. Number eight, the wicked dismisses religion. The wicked travails to bring forth sin. Number 10, the wicked is blind to God's judgment. Number 11, the wicked puffs at his enemies. Number 12, the wicked boasts of getting what he wants. Number 13, the wicked blasphemes. And number 14, the wicked deceives others. Number 15, the wicked cheats others. Number 16, the wicked speaks mischief and vanity. Number 17, the wicked plots against his neighbors. Number 18, the wicked murders the innocent. Number 19, the wicked takes advantage of the weak. Number 20, the wicked plots against the poor. And number 21, the wicked manifests cruelty. Number 22, the wicked lives secure in his pains. These are the attributes of the wicked. Brethren, the world is full of wickedness. Yes, and I know, you and I know this. You and I have experienced some kind of wickedness or the other. Or some of us are even still in the snares and the shackles of the wicked. As I studied further, listen, brethren, the Bible said in Psalm 11, verse 2, it said, "For lo, the wicked bend their bow, they make ready their arrow upon the string, that they may privily shoot at the upright in heart." I repeat that again. "For lo, the wicked bend their bow, they make ready their arrow upon the string, that they may privily shoot at the upright in heart." This is one of the things that the wicked do always, afflicting you and I. Today, brethren, I come with holy anger, and I want you to stand with me as we pray against the art of the wicked in our lives. The art of the wicked in our ministries. The art of the wicked in our families. And today we are going to pray this prayer. No matter what you are going through, no matter what you have gone through, I want you right now in the name of Jesus Christ to look at Psalm 10 verse 15 and cry unto God with holy anger. Psalm 10 verse 15. Cry unto God with an aggression from the depths of your heart and say this with me. Break down the arm of the wicked and the evil man, O Lord. Seek out his wickedness till thou find none. Lift up your voice. Say this after me. Be angry in your spirit. Lord, break down the arm of the wicked and the evil man, and seek out his wickedness till thou find none. Lift up your voice in the name of Jesus. For Father, today I come before you and I say, break down the arm of the wicked and the evil man. Seek out his wickedness till thou find none. In the name of Jesus, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, lift up your voice wherever you are. Begin to fight against the wickedness in your life. You want to lift up your voice again, according to Psalm 11 verse 6, and decree and declare that upon the wicked he shall rain snares, fire and brimstone, and an horrible tempest. This shall be the portion of their cup. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, brethren. If you have prayed this prayer and you want any kind of counseling, if you have challenges that you want me to stand with you in prayer, if you want to reach out to me with the numbers that are underneath, you can send me WhatsApp messages on the MTN number, or you can email me. You can email me. Let us stand together and destroy the hands of the wicked. Next week, I'll bring you part two of this broadcast. Till then, don't give up. Push until something happens. God richly bless you. I'll be with you again next week with part two of this message. Don't forget to write. Don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to contact me if you want me to stand with you in prayer. God bless you. See you again next week. Shalom. Peace.